education in the same spirit and in the same devotion. She has to complete the 6 year course at Kansas and Missouri to complete her MD of medical doctor. Thank you again very much. Thank you very much.
Good evening, assalamu alaikum, hola, namaste, and if I missed any other language, welcome. I feel so blessed to have my family and friends tonight, and a lot of my friends were actually like my family, and here this evening. I'm so proud of Aisha, not just because of all the accolades that she's earned that you see up there, but more importantly, the humble, empathetic, and beautiful young woman that she's turned into. And I want to take a few minutes to thank my side of the family. We have such a huge family, we figured we'd split them. So I have nothing against Aslam's family, I love them dearly. So if you don't hear your names, you know. I want to thank my brother Azeem for flying out from Albany last minute. He's just, you know, just so precious to me. Nasreen Bhabhi Kungam, I really miss her tonight. My sister and lifelong friend Rubina, coming from Syracuse, and her family, Reese, and all her kids. My my niece Nida, who's helped Aisha quite a bit with the you know, process of applications. I'm really grateful to her. My twin Ghufran, who a lot of you know, and his wife Andaleev and their family. My aunts Achipupu and Hamid Hupar, who are here from the Bay Area as well. I really want to thank Achipu. In spite of her illness, she came all this way. And I wanted to thank in particular tonight my auntie, who's my chachi. We call everybody auntie, so the explanation of that is there's different aunties on different sides of the families, but not to get it complicated. She flew out here from Detroit, Michigan, and I wanted to thank my cousin Adil in bringing her here tonight. She is like a mother to me, and I'm very, very grateful to have her here tonight. Maybe she'd want to say a few words or give Aisha a hug. Alrighty, thank you very much.